Hello, my sweet moose heart, and welcome to my booty dance workout. I know you've been waiting for it, and now here it is. In this workout, we are going to shake our booty like never before. You've all seen those moves, they're exciting and talking about the sweet moves. But do you also know that they are so effective to give you the booty you've always wanted? So if you want your booty to look like that, you just have to move it like that. And again and again and again. So wear comfortable clothes, footwear to feel steady on the surface that you dance on, have enough water at your reach, feel free to hit pause between sections to hydrate, and let's get going. Alright, so let's stand shoulder width, let's take a deep breath and reach up with the arms, and exhale down. Again, deep breath in, reach up with plié this time, exhale, bring it down, and one more time. Reaching up and exhale, bring it down with plié. We're going to bend and straighten the knees, shifting the weight side to side, and we're going to add arms to this, reaching up with the arms, feeling the stretch on the side of the body, and let's go a little bit faster, nice and controlled, nice and smooth, couple more times, and we're going to reach with the upper body, side, 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 and half circle over to the other side, and again, reach, 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 and circle over to the other side, and reach, 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 and bring it over, and one more time. Side, 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 and circle it over. We're going to swing the arms in the leg up, bring it over to the other side, and swing, and circle it over, and swing. Nice and big, and nice and fluent. And swing, and circle it over. And one more time. And let's stand feet together, let's make some knee circles. Keeping the knees nice and soft, the spine nice and long, the abdominals are engaged and pulling in the whole time. And let's reverse direction. You can put the hands on the knees or keep them out. Two more times. And we're going to make some leg swings, swinging the leg in and out, and swinging it in and out. The knee of the standing leg is soft. And one more time. And let's switch sides, swinging it in and out, make the motion big, keeping the balance, one more time, and again, reaching with the arms, side, 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 and now the whole way, body down, again, reach, 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 circle over, the whole way, body down, and side, 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 and let the body fall. And reach, 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 and bring it over. And again, swinging the arms and leg up, circle, take it over to the other side. Little hops in between, give me a little ballet here. And swing. And circle it over. And two more times. And let's stand feet wide, plié down, lift up, go down, lift up, knees are out to the sides, going as deep as you can, keeping the weight in the heels, and we're gonna dive with the chest down, round the back up, dive chest down, round the back up, two more times like this, nice and smooth in that spine, and shoulder, push it down one side, two more times, and switch sides, put the shoulder down, and down, and push, and one last time, and again, going back to those swings, and swing it over, circle it over, and let's make it into the arabesque, your heel is aiming for the head, little bend in that spine, and the arabesque, and swing it over, taking it over to the other side, feel nice and warm already. Let's make another set of eight. The body is feeling warm, the booty is ready to shake. A couple more times. sweet. And let's just take a deep breath, reach up and swan dive down. Bring the upper body down, relax, and then slightly bend the knees, roll up. And let's move into the first dancing sequence. First dancing sequence. And we are going to step side together, side together. Nice and even, nice and easy. I'm going to go up tempo with this move, stepping right, left. The core is nice and strong, the abs are pulling in and engaged, the spine is nice and long, and a little variation, single, single, and double step. And single, single, double. Single, single, and double step, couple more times. Nice and flurry. Sweet, and the second move, can I sway that booty side to side, sticking it a little bit out behind, the knees are nice and soft, the spine is nice and tall, just swaying it side to side, and we're gonna take it down. Keeping the weight in the heels, swaying it side to side, staying as low as you can, working that lower body. We're gonna combine swaying it up and take it down, and high and low, and again take it up and take it down and up and down. We're gonna combine stepping single, single, and double, and sway that body side to side, take it low and step it to the left and double. And sweep, take it down a couple more times, and a double step, and sway that booty, and to the left, and booty sway, and take it down in the third move. We're gonna lift the leg and then drop it down, lifting the heel off the floor, and dropping it down. Let's go up tempo, we're working with the leg and the lower back muscles. Stretch on the other side, lifting the leg, dropping, sticking that booty a little bit out. Let's go up tempo, stay nice and tall in that spine, pulling the abs in. And switch side again, trying to keep the even rhythm, other side. And again, switch. And switch. Other side again. And another set of eights. Stay nice and tall in that spine. We're going to combine all of the moves together, guys. Stepping. Single, single, down. And the booty sway side to side. Take it down. And the right leg up and down. Shake it. And the left leg. And again, stepping to the left. Single, single, double. And the booty sway. Take it down. And shake it up and down. That's other leg. And again, step it out. Double step, swaying that booty side to side. Take it down and shake it up and down. Other leg. Just a couple more times, dancing out this count. And booty, sway side to side and up and down. And just one more time, we just learned how to duck it already. Let's just duck it some more. And just one more time, this duck combo. And booty sway. And up and down. All my bitches love me. All my bitches love me. You ain't fucking with my Dougie. Okay, guys, let's stand feet shoulder width and let's make a big hip circle. Hitting all of the 12 points on the imaginary clock. And let's reverse the circle, sticking that booty out as a circle back. Then again, reverse, make all a little bit faster, make 1.5 circle in each direction. And circle and a half. And circle and a half, the range's motion is as big as possible. Stay nice and tall in that spine, the abs are engaged and pulling in. And one more circle and a half. Let's get into the squatting position and let's throw that booty up. And throw it up. The power's coming from that core, throwing it with the pulse up. Double time, guys. Trying to keep that back as still as possible, staying as low as you can with those legs. And again, double time. Let's shake it and twerk, twerk. Throwing it up, up. Couple more times. And let's just straighten the leg, body down. And again, squat as low as you can. straight legs, squat, and one more time, cool, young niggas and in my a big hip circle, sticking that booty back out as you circle back, feeling the stretch in the backside of the legs, and again reverse the circle, big range of motion, and one more time. Squat in position again, we're gonna throw that booty down, lifting the tailbone up and then throwing it forcefully down. And lifting the tailbone up and throwing it, put it down. Let's go double time. And throwing it down and down and down. Staying as low as you can with those legs. Let's add arms. Throwing that pelvis down. And second time with arm. And the other arm. Four more times slowly. The core is nice and strong. The back is nice and straight. We're gonna go double time, guys. And right now. And twerk, and shake that booty. And another set of weights, guys. Stay strong. And twerk. And let's stretch. Let's twist one knee in and bend it. Tilting the pelvis forward. Straighten the leg. Stretch the cup. And on the other side, tilt the pelvis. Bend the knee. Stretch the foot. And then straighten the leg. Stretch the cup. Let's make a big hip circle. And reverse. And two more circles, nice and big, feeling the stretch. And one more circle, we're gonna throw that booty up and then down. Throwing it up. And reverse, throwing it down with arm. And again, throwing it up, twerk. And throwing it down with arm. No beat, let's just make a big hip circle. And reverse. And let's just make two more big hip circles. And reverse, sticking that booty out as you circle back. And just again, let's just throw that booty up. And up, 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 and down with arm. And again, up. And let's twerk it down. And again, twerking it up. And one more time to working it down. Legs are burning, sweet guys. Let's just straighten the legs, bring the upper body down, bend the elbows, put them on the floor and stay in the stretch for a couple of seconds. And then release, let the bend knees roll up, let's move on. So in this section we're going to go ahead and try three types of body shakes. I'm gonna have to stand with my backside to you in this sequence, but we can still see each other in the mirror. So stands fit shoulder width, let's twist the hips, in, and twist, the legs are nice and straight with this, and the spine is nice and tall, the abdominals are of course engaged and pulling in, let's go double speed guys, twisting it nice and even, twist, we're going to go ahead and double up the speed guys again. And right now, the buttocks are nice and relaxed with this, otherwise they won't be able to shake. Let's stick butt a little bit out, twisting it nice and even, and we're going again, double up the speed and shake it. Of course, if you're not there yet, if you're losing the rhythm at this point, just go at the previous lower speed that you're comfortable with. And gradually build up to it. And again, let's shake it. 8 counts. Again, the previous speed slower. 8 counts. Again, shake. And a little bit slower. And again, shake, sticking the butt out. Bring it back center. And slower speed, sticking the butt out. Center. And shake it, butt out. Take it back center and slower. Butt out and center. And the next move, we're going to twist the knees. Out and in. Out and in. Feet are nice and still with us. Just twist the knees. Out and in. Out and in. Hips follow with those twists. Going double time with those twists. Out in. Out in. Nice and controlled. And we're going to go again. Double time. And out in. Out in. The buttocks are also nice and relaxed with this. Otherwise they won't be able to shake. Twisting out and in, we're going to go ahead and double up the speed, guys, and shake it. twisting the knees out and in really fast. And let's just slow down again, just for the muscle control. And again, speed it up, shake it, knee twist shake. And the first hip twist shake. Sticking the butt out and in, and going to the previous lower speed, butt out, bring back center. And the third move, we're gonna throw the butt up and then bring it down, lifting the heels off the floor and then landing. The buttocks are also nice and relaxed, just thrown with that core and the lower muscles of the back. Let's go double time, guys. The back is nice and straight. And up, and up, and up. And going double time again, and shake it. And twerk, twerk, twerk. And another set of eights. Nice. I'm going to combine all of the three shakes together, and the hip twist shake, butt out, and in, and the knee twist shake, and the butt up. But if you're not there yet, you can again slow it down and do it at your comfortable speed. And the knee twist shake, and the butt up shake. Delaware, Connecticut, it's New Jersey, got hella bricks, it's Queens, Brooklyn, and yeah, they rallin', Bronx, Harlem, and Staten Island. Bitches ain't shit, and they ain't saying nothing. 100 motherfuckers can't tell me nothing. I bees in the trap, beat bees in the trap. I bees in the trap, beat bees in the trap. Damn, damn, what they say about me? I don't know, man, fuck this on your biscuit. If I get hit, swinging on a big bitch. I don't know, man, I'm shitting on your whole life. Damn, damn, what they say about me? I don't know, man, fuck this on your biscuit. If I get hit, swinging on a big bitch. I don't know, man, I'm shitting on your whole life. And in this sequence, we are going to work our spine and also go through all of the sweet moves that we've done so far. So let's just roll the pelvis around, rolling it around, and let's reverse direction and roll that pelvis nice and controlled, going at your comfortable speed. Then again, reverse direction and roll, and arms up and down, switch direction, roll. Again, switch direction, roll. Couple more times, switch roll. We're going to move it in the whole spine and make the body a wave. So starting with the chest, front up, take it back and the pelvis down, tailbone back and then reverse, pelvis tailbone forward and the chest up and forward. Let's smooth it out, make a nice infinite wave. Let's place the weight on the other leg and make the wave down and up. We're going to add some arms decorations to this and also the pelvic roll into this refrain sequence. So roll, body wave, down and up, and repeat, roll the pelvis and body wave, down and up. Let's do it again. One more time. And let's roll the pelvis, guys. Down at your comfortable pace. Reverse direction. And I'm gonna shake some booty, so remember that leg and up and down shake. And remember that hip twist shake. Sticking it out, take it back center. And remember this combo, stepping single, single, double. And the hip sway, and take it down. Again, step single, single, double. Sway the hips up and down, and the leg up and down, shake. Switch to the other leg, and repeat the combo. And getting in the squat, we're gonna throw that booty up, and let's throw it down. And repeat the refrain sequence, roll it up. And again, roll it up, and the body wave down, and up, again. And one more time. And let's roll the pelvis some more. And roll it up. And reverse direction. And hip twist shake. And remember that knee twist shake. And let's just roll that pelvis some more, step together. And remember that booty up and down shake. And the leg up and down shake. Now it's time to cool it down and stretch, so we're going to take a deep breath and reach up the arms and swan dive down, bring the upper body down, relax the upper body, relax the neck, place the weight forward and then jump into the plank, chaturanga down, elbows to the body, let's come to the upward facing dog and hold the stretch, stretching the abdominals. And then let's take it in the child's pose and then let's sit back and open the legs. Let's flex the feet straight back. Let's tilt the pelvis backwards. And we are going to lift the knee up and then the other knee up. Lifting up and up. Feeling the stretch of the inner muscles. Nice and controlled. Going to lift them both at the same time. Feeling the stretch of the inner muscles and then lifting a little higher each time, stretching more. Let's point the feet, continue lifting the knees. Stay nice and tall in that spine. A couple more times. And we're going to circle the upper body around, bring it over, pulling the upper body towards the floor of your abdominals, coming a little bit deeper each time. And circle it over. Nice and smooth. And let's walk with hands forward and back. Forward and back. We're walking a little bit farther each time. And now let's hold the stretch right here. Let's relax the upper body. And just hold the stretch, taking deep breaths in the lower tummy. And then let's lift up, close the legs, flex the feet, grab them and pull the upper body towards the legs with your abs, with your arms, feeling the stretch on the back side of the legs. Let's point the feet and hold the stretch for a couple more breaths. And then roll up. Let's come into all fours for some cat and cow stretches. Let's round up the back and then reverse, pushing the chest towards the floor, round the back. And then reversing nice and big and controlled motion in that spine. A couple more times. And let's just sit back, lean on the arms behind and tilt the pelvis forward. Feeling the stretch in the quadriceps. And if you want, you can come all the way down onto the floor and hold the stretch for a couple more deep breaths right here. Well, this was an intense workout and the stretch feels so good. So one more deep breath and let's release, let's lift up and let's bend one knee and extend the other leg to the side, sink the pelvis down, elbows forward, straight back, let's hold the stretch right here and let's do the same thing on the other side, the other leg extends to the side. Elbows forward, find your center and sink the pelvis down. And now let's release. Sweet guys, so thank you for working out with me. Like the workout, share with your friends. Come back to this workout again. Those moves will make your booty look awesome. Stay tuned for new videos. And I love you guys. See you next time.